What's going on YouTube? It's me, Benjo, and I'm back with another reaction. This one right here that we're going to react to, you and me, is Tupac, Teardrops, and Closed Caskets. This was suggested to me, was on the list. You know the list. And we're going to react to it today. But before we get into it, you know, guys, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. That way you know when Benjo reacts to another video. Become a Benjanite. Grow the family, guys. So, without further ado. Let's go. Tupac, Teardrops, and Closed Caskets.
It took a week to go down. Recollection, see how crazy it sound. The whole town's on a mission. Adolescent, penitentiary bound.
Now introducing your trigger.
Since birth, I said I'm getting bigger. Just another wild ass nigga. But he was cleaning up my shit. But Precious was a ghetto girl. Could be no sex without that gold lesson.
But Lil Trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his paper.
Seeing visions of bitches smoking and niggas catching papers. Got his man from around the corner. We'll call him no more.
Been in so many reform schools.
They had to let him go. Here's where the plot thickens.
Been into so many reform schools. They had to let him go. That's hard. Let's go.
They got a plot to make a profit with their glocks fit.
They call a squad hitting blocks with their guns blowing.
Somebody's gonna die tonight, steal the ones going. So they can't blow it, catch the dealers coming out, they call.
Will they survive? Two semi-automatic times.
Them niggas die.
Nobody in the hood cries. It's like they celebrate the death and wish they could die.
So beat the lesson, but wait a minute, back the pressures. She's snorting dope
in the backseat of Drake's Lexus.
Teardrops and Closed Caskets.
Don't snort coke in the back of his Lexus! Let's go.
So we got left.
Forever be.
Oh, he's dead. Look at him. Tell him.
In. Don't let these ghetto streets get you.
Precious was the big
whip from a dime to a nickel.
Hoping God bless us. Big picture. Picture the neighborhood kingpin.
Who's getting bigger?
Familiar face, but a man now.
It's Lil Trigger.
Now Lil Mo was the social to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets.
All he wanted was to be a thug.
Never picture that it's true.
That's what I was just getting ready to say, guys. Lil Mo, he wanted to be the thug. Let's go.
Homeboy would fall in love. His way it get ya. Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy. He wants to marry you now.
Not knowing he ain't your daddy.
Oh, I think I'm about to see what's going on here.
Getting with Lil Mo. The neighborhood's buzzed. Now people are talking. Lil Chicks get pictures of the both of them walking.
Oh, no.
Couldn't understand how a baby's mama could disappear with another man and his best friend. Now jealousy's dangerous. And if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story ends.
And maybe you'll see.
There ain't no heroes or villains. Ain't no pleasure in killing. Took the smoke from the cap pillar. A man with no villains and closed caskets.
Now with the problems of poverty and the tricks to these tales, how many people have died? How many are little turns? Although best friends before, Lil Trigger and Mo,
they in all I want over fame.
They ain't no behind the curtains. Their privacy must is already laid down.
The results are the same with different names, and it turns out. Y'all know how it is, same old thing in the same old town. Lil Trigger got his nose wide open on this one trick, now he's played out. Biggest Lil Mo
was plotting plans on getting bigger. Precious was his way to get his hands on Lil Trigger.
Oh,
well,
no.
Let's look at Precious. Too dumb to see what's going down.
Too dope up to ask questions.
Used to be comrades,
but now we blast on sight.
What could be so bad?
God, what we last tonight?
From misdemeanors to felonies. Small time to selling keys. I can't believe the shit they telling me. They open five, three bodies drop, so call a cop.
Precious, Lil Mo, and Trigger.
Teardrops and Closed Caskets.
We dedicate this to all the former comrades. All the homies that have made the
What a story, guys. Let's go.
Teardrops and Closed Caskets.
That's all we got to look for.
Forever be alone.
Sorry, guys, had to pause it again. I like this kind of rap right here. This is telling stories. Telling a story. This is when rap meant something, you know? That's just my opinion. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Let's go.
It's like I ain't even ran out of soup, so I'm getting out of
that sounds so nice. Somebody out there put us a lyric video of it.
We can't have peace till the niggas get a piece.
Gotta do that one. Yep. Oh, it's over. Another great song from Tupac, of course. Yeah, you could tell this one was back in the 90s. Back in the day! Growing fan of Tupac, guys. Growing fan. Oh, who am I kidding? You know I'm a fan. Let me know if you guys want me to react to some more Tupac. I love reacting to some old school. And while you're down there, guys, let me know what you guys think of the reaction. And while you're down there, hit the like and subscribe. You know that, guys. Hit it. Hit that notification bell. Become a Benjonite. Let's grow this family. Thanks for watching, guys. Benjo is out.